का दिल मच ले जिंद मेरी है, और जब ऐसे चिकने चेहरे और जब ऐसे चिकने चेहरे तो कैसे ना नजर फिसले, तो कैसे ना नजर फिसले जिंद मेरी है। ओए उड़े जब जब जुल्फे तेरी, उड़े जब जब जुल्फे तेरी, कबारियों का दिल मच ले, कबारियों का दिल मच ले जिंद मेरी है। लारा लप्पा लाई रखदा, अड्डी टप्पा पाई रखदा, लारा लप्पा लाई रखदा, अड्डी टप्पा पाई रखदा। चौदवी का चांद हो या आफताब हो, चौदवी का चांद हो या आफताब हो, जो भी हो तुम खुदा की कसम।
इंस्टेंट चाय फॉर लाइक माय लेजी डेज।
Excellent.
So there's like three types. There's masala, there's one with cardamom. Actually there's four. One says milk tea, which I don't know what that is. There's ginger. I want to get milk. I really like cardamom, but I think there's cardamom in the masala chai. In this.
What are they? Tell
these
me.
These are guava. They smell amazing. We're gonna get some of these for my mom. Let me get a bag. These are all different types of achar. So they're pickled vegetables, mango, stuffed red chili. Here's the lime. I love lime. My mom makes all of these at home though. We like hardly buy the commercial.
Well, can you lift up the
These are veggie. Do you want some?
I want to try, yeah.
Yeah, these are different.
They're also veggie from a different company.
Okay. What kind do you want?
One of each, maybe? I want to try one of each.
How are you selling them? What's the price?
Is it 75 cents each?
Yeah.
Is it two for a dollar? Okay. You can take five for $2.
Let's do that. So let's get three of these.
Okay.
And then this one, the five.
Five for two, okay.
Thank you.
Can I put that all in one bag?
Yes,
or one
yes, yes.
So let me put five.
Oh, dal puri too. This is new. Did you always have this? I did not know that.
So you want five and two of this, right?
Yes, please.
Okay.
Dal puri, ready to go. This West Indian.
Whoa.
Delicious.
Say hello. Are they good? I would love to try it. I'm going to in about 2 seconds. Cool. Thank you.
This was This was so good.
And then the deep fried.
That's how we got in here.
That's cool.
And these are the spices.
We got in here because of the amazing potato balls.
Wow,
these are the spices they use.
And
that's
like,
so
is this common Indian?
There's common. There's,
or is it, like, in terms of the Indian food, is it what part of India?
North India.
Okay.
I think this will be amazing for your assignment.
I think so too. I agree.
You know what? It's gonna fluff up. You should take a picture of that bread.
Oh, cool. Right on.
What is this bread for? Somebody ordered this.
No, it's for us.
It's for us.
Oh. You're like, sorry, guys.
Did you make this?
Yeah, we make that too.
That's
with
cool.
What?
You order this with any curry or any vegetable, right?
It's like a proper main course.
Amazing.
I need to cook
something. I know. That's what I was just thinking. We want what you guys are making for yourselves.
The watery liquid is sweet and sour that goes in.
So you dip this in
here.
So
what's happening here? Okay, so that gets filled up with the liquid.
And you eat that. Tell me what this is again.
Okay, this is called Dambara, and it's got pakoras, or lentil cakes, that are made with lentils and rice, and they're deep fried, and they're on the bottom layer. Then it's covered with homemade yogurt and some onions, potatoes, some dry spices, then these little crispies on top, pomegranate seeds just to add some flair.
Really good. All right, try it. Tell me what you think.
This is one of my favorites. Mm-hmm. I actually love this so much. I love the...
I'm trying it, man. I'll tell you what I think.
So we're going to have some dambara. What do you think?
Oh my god.
So good?
She's
okay, let me see what you're doing here.
So this is cool.
This is the filling. Is it potato?
Potato, chickpeas, and
onion.
Indian cheese.
Cool.
Mind your way.
We're in your way, just yell at us.
Regular bread,
okay.
But the stuffing in, it's with the paneer. Do you guys know what paneer is?
Cheese.
Exactly. It's like Indian style tofu,
cool.
But
that looks good.
Wow.
Yeah. You
that
just make
really
it like
good.
That, and then you just
deep fry it. Oh wow, that's very cool. Amazing. Very cool.
Is it dahi bhalla?
Ready. Oh, yeah.
Awesome. And then you throw it in here, in the oil.
The yogurt we used, my mom, the yogurt used by my mother.
Yes.
She brought it from India.
Wow.
And she makes it in the home. She cultures it every day. I'll show you the utensil where she keeps it.
That's amazing.
Yeah.
Okay, you show me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna follow you.
This is, was made last night.
Wow, that's amazing.
Want to try a spoon of this?
I would love to.
Okay, I'll bring
gosh.
It over to you.
Oh, thank you so much.
It has the gummy and it's sticky, right?
Yeah.
It's not sticky at all. It's all natural.
Wow.
Try it.
I'm gonna try it. Hold on.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh. Want to try some? Mm, can you mix it with the
is it chutney?
What's the so green good. Stuff again? So good.
What's the green stuff?
It's mint chutney.
Mint chutney.
Homemade ice inside
cream?
Here. Yeah, ice cream. It's got
cool.
Cream and milk and sugar and nuts.
What are you drinking, Zara?
This is Kashmiri chai. You see the pink color? Comes from the rose petals that are in the chai masala. And it is not a quick tea. You need to cook the ingredients, all the spices and the rose petals for a while, at least 30 minutes. Then that's quick, and then with milk, and you can sweeten it, but it's just such a lovely tea. It's got pistachio and cardamom in it.
What is a rose? Or did you know? Why,
in terms
why
of
rose? Do they just have it
why?
Color,
I'm not
or?
Sure why. I mean, I know, but there's also like health benefits of having rose petals and having rose essence. Fun. It comes wrapped in paper. It's called pita leaf. It looks like this.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Put the seeds in
there. Wow, that's so cool.
Isn't that beautiful?
Very beautiful.
Now watch me eat this. So you usually have this after your meal.
Okay.
It's it helps you digest your meal. It's also a mouth refresher, kind of like an after dinner mint.
What's in it?
It's got a bunch of seeds and like rose pulp and a bunch of other ingredients, which I can outline.
So what? Why does it help you digest your food? Do you know why?
Because it's got fennel seed in it.
Oh.
And this betel leaf is a digestive.
Cool.
And it's also tasty. Corn and it's got lemon juice, it's got salt and a little bit of cayenne pepper. Mm, it's really hot still. So good.
Yeah?
Are you gonna try a bite?
I am, yeah.
So good. La 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 la
di tappa pai rakhe da chaadvi ka chaand ho ya aftab ho chaadvi ka chaand ho ya aftab ho jo bhi ho tum khuda ki kasam chaadvi ka chaand ho ya aftab ho jo bhi ho tum khuda ki kasam lajawab ho.
So we have South Indian food, and a lot of times you'll find dosas as street food as well. Either this size or a little bit smaller. Dosa is a crepe made with lentils and rice, and it's a fermented batter. It's spread out on a griddle and then made more like a crepe. And it's served with this, it's called sambar. And it's made with lentils, looks like dal, and then a beautiful coconut chutney.
This
is a thali. So you get papadam, you get your roti, rice, and a selection of curries that go with it.
To kaise na nazar phisle